YouTube, what's going on? This is Frankie Kenneth, the Cyclic Soldier. I know, it's been a minute, been a while. Haven't posted any videos in quite some time, at least not on my own. I do have a couple of collabs I've done with a couple of great YouTubers out there. I'll go ahead and put a link in the description. If you so happen to miss those, I'll get you hooked up. But yeah, been busy with other things, so I have not been able to publish any videos. This video, as a matter of fact, was actually recorded last year. Those who follow me on Facebook, that's Frankie Kenneth, by the way, know that I go by the moniker of Slowman. That's a tag my photography friends gave me, and it has stuck because I am slow. So anyway, been so long that, you know, I should wish you a happy new year, you know, those early in the year holidays. But I'm gonna try to get better at that. So since it's been so long, you know, I guess I can get you all caught up to a couple of things that have happened, and more importantly, some of my plans. So yeah, so this is my 150. This 150 is gonna go through a little cosmetic change. Got some plans here. And I also got plans to take predators that you see in here and put them in their own predator tank. So why am I changing this here? Well, first thing is I need to change the background. You know, ever since I bought the background, I kind of outsmarted myself because I have a Universal Rock background on the 75 blowout that I use, and it was in gray. And I figured, let me change it up. When I get a new one, let me get it in the brown. But to be honest, as soon as I got it, I knew I had made a mistake. As much as I wanted to love it, I just couldn't bring myself. I just did not love it. Like it. It actually, looked fine. But when you get that feeling, you know, that OCD-ness inside you, I just wanted something that I was loving. So anyways, I'm going to go this time around. I'm going to go with Aqua Decor. I had them work on a custom, more gray background. So it is customized. It is unique. I think you're going to like it. So then, what am I going to do with the predators? Well, I'm going to start a venture with a sump. Yep, that's right, a sump. So I'm gonna go ahead and follow some of my YouTube mentors who have these large predator hat tanks, and I'm gonna set up a 210 gallon predator tank. Yeah, it's gonna have basically all of the predators you see in here. I am gonna probably have a couple of my common hats because they are larger and hold themselves pretty well. Some like my Borley Eye, my Red Empress, my Tangerine Tiger, who loves to beat up on regular common haps. I'm gonna give him a taste of his own medicine, see if he can hang in there with just predators. So yeah, I'm gonna start posting some videos about that build and how it's going. I've never done a sump before, so it's something new for me. And hopefully I'll learn something. I'll share that with you along the way. So hey, look, I know I've been rambling. You probably already tuned out minutes ago. For those of you still hanging in here, really appreciate you, the support. So before I go, let me tell you that I do have an Instagram account. Ask you to follow me there. It's Cyclic Soldier. There I post lots of pictures and shorter videos. I even profile some of my different fish and other tanks that you may not have seen before. So I appreciate you stopping by and giving me a follow. Until the next time, I want to wish you all a good day.